BMW X7 Concept. We've known BMW has been working on a full-size crossover, probably called X7, for a while, since spy photographers have caught prototypes being tested a few times. We also expected it would show up at Frankfurt, and now that leaked images have come out, we know it must be at the show. The photos above come to us from Bimmerpost, a BMW forum, and based on some of the forum users' reactions, BMW maybe should have spent a little more time on it. BMW. Beaver Motor Works, Rick Hunter. Looks like the Chinese copy of the real X7, Bunker. What's up, Doc? Red Bread. Looks like BMW took some inspiration from the Griswold Wagon Queen family truckster 363ne. Ouch! Much of the derision toward the new BMW X7 is directed at its twin kidney grille, which BMW clearly made as dull as it could. The company was probably trying to go for a bold, proud look, and also to fill up space on the large SUV. Unfortunately, the result is something that lacks the subtlety BMW fans like, and, as many forum users pointed out, bears a strong resemblance to buck teeth. Another point of contention seems to be the hockey stick crease along the side, which does seem to clash with a chrome trim along the side that has a hard 90-degree corner, as well as making the side busier than necessary. There weren't any major complaints about the interior. The image shows what's basically a slightly futuristic version of current BMW interiors. The shape of the dashboard and center stack are shaped like modern BMWs, and the controls are all still canted toward the driver. The addition of blue lighting, touch screens, and glass surfaces give it a forward-looking concept look. Unfortunately for detractors of the X7's exterior, we're pretty sure BMW is at least sticking to the Kenworth-sized grille. Previous spy shots have shown that the production model will have the tall kidneys. The headlights also will stay fairly slim, but will probably grow a bit, and that may help the nose look better proportioned. According to the original post on Bimmerpost, more information about the X7 will be revealed tomorrow. So we should be able to see more of the controversial crossover, and maybe find some positives.